In this training module, you'll be taken through the operation of an ALP-46 electric locomotive. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you're ready, climb aboard. Take a seat in the engineer's position. To unlock the control desk, insert the reverser handle. The reverser sets the direction of travel and activates many of the train's systems. Let others know this locomotive is in operation by setting the headlights. The ditch lights are used to provide a greater range of sight from the cab. This helps the engineer to see more of the line ahead and any oncoming trains whilst driving at night. To allow this cab to control the brakes, set them to be cut in. To begin loading passengers, you will need to open the doors. It is time to depart. Close the passenger doors. For this introduction, you will be completing a full lap of the circuit and performing passenger operations once you arrive at the next stop. This train is now ready to go. Release the brakes and apply some power to get moving. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Built in Germany by Bombardier, the ALP-46 electric locomotive has been in operation since 2002 and is based on the design of the German BR-101 locomotive. New Jersey Transit originally ordered 24 of these locomotives in December 1999. With a further 5 being ordered in September 2001. This locomotive is capable of producing an average of 7,100 horsepower and has a top speed of 100 miles per hour. now approaching the station. Apply a small amount of brake force to come to a gentle stop. Nice work. Now that the train has stopped, we can open the passenger doors. Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this locomotive.